Good morning, 7 days to die, peeps. This is Uza Tekasasu with the Dark Wardens, and I'm on Guppy Crew server called Hollow World. We're gonna take a look at another bunker, and this bunker happens to be the Wishing Well. This is what it's gonna look like on the map. You're gonna see this house with this little square thing. It's not gonna make much sense, because it looks like it's nothing in the world. It looks like it's nothing. It's just a dead tree and a tiny little dilapidated house. So, let's get to checking it out, shall we? So, you're gonna find it look like that. You get down to the bottom here, and there's gonna be a ton of spikes. Have a great day.